here today at Durham Bowl. No chance of a tan for the fans here, unfortunately, but looking at the forecast, they won't be getting wet either. We are set for some fire.